starting a project called as a TEASE, which stands for Technology Enabled Assessment Environment, and our team members are myself, Rohit Kondekar, Surbhi Gupta, Mayank Singh, Abhinav, Anusha, Nishi, and Alifia. Okay, so our project basically aims at reducing the complexity of any examination. Basically, we are developing an OMR sheet on a mobile phone. So the main things which come under this are, there are basically five main modules. Main server, which basically handles all the stuff like registering for examination, registering students, developing papers, then generating answer sheets, then checking for answers. Then there is a backend database, and there is a Invigilator module. Basically, it is a Bluetooth capable PC server which is situated in every room, every classroom. This will get all the test details from the main server through LAN, and then this will have a Bluetooth network, so mobile can connect to it, and then the examination would be started on the mobile. We'll have a demonstration installed, and there is an answer sheet module which is basically on a mobile. It is a J2ME application. And we are using OBIX technology, a protocol for Bluetooth transmission. And then our first module would be main server.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Mayank Singh, and I'll be talking about the main server module. Basically, main server module is for making a graphical user interface for the person who is an administrator sitting at the main server, and he will be responsible for conducting the test, for sending the answer sheets to the Invigilator program, making the answer sheets, even the test questions, pattern, entering the student's name who will be giving the test, the teacher's name who will be sitting in the each classroom, will be further enrolled into groups, as in this class, these number of students, suppose class 1 students are sitting in this particular room number. We have all that functionality in the main server module. And yeah, creation of tests, updating, enrollment, and rank, and even ranking and displaying of result is further then displayed at the main server. Yeah, the main functions we had in mind when we started developing this module was easily usable and a presentable front end. The person who is sitting there, the main server, need not be a CS engineer or computer expert to understand what all the features are there and what he should do. The messages and the information, even the error messages, are very in simple plain English. The front end should make data entry possible. Yeah, the front end, student entry, teacher entry, test details, the classrooms, the groups. Everything should be possible on the front end. Implementing two-layer validation code using both JavaScript and Java. Suppose a person, even though we have displayed the information, enters some numbers in names, for example. So there will be messages displayed that you cannot enter numbers in names, or there are this. If he enters, a name in a roll number field, he will be shown the error that this is a name, you cannot enter in roll number field. And even if a person is accessing the main server using a comp which does not have a JavaScript enabled or earlier version, or he's closed the JavaScript for some reason, we have a Java validation too. So even by mistake, there won't be any wrong entry and the wrong the places in databases. And provide for editing and updating of data and publishing of results. Yeah, this the last part which any test has is publishing of results. So that will be possible on the administrator end. He'll be person who has given the test, he can show, and the administrator can show him the results and whatever test he has taken, the group he has been, the test ID, his roll number, his ranking, everything he wants to know. To do the validation, Java validation is done on the client side and Java validation is done on the server side. Appropriate messages of errors or help provide readability and makes the navigation easier, because we don't know who this person is sitting on the administrator end. It can be any of us in the room, anyone who can read a plain simple English. Yeah, this is a snapshot of a front end. I will show you the entire demo after I complete my sheet. So yeah, future add-ons and modifications. We tried our best, but still they can. Everyone can improve. Everything can improve. So some add-ons which we would have liked, but it could not do. Yeah, the module which we built was built keeping IITB in mind, but later on I said that it should be applicable to any classroom, any school, anything. So that part we could not do, as in we tried to do, but it was taking much time, so we said okay, let's postpone it, someone else might be able to do it. We just finished a basic application, which can be used anywhere. Advanced security features, yeah, we have not checked the load of the server, the recent attacks that they do, that they increase the load on the servers.